Roscoe.
Ja.
Kann er, geht nicht mit.
Thank you.
got really pissed me off, and I just said, I ain't gonna step foot on another stage in Munich. They can kiss my ass.
And then they did, and then you...
Yeah, then look, it was kind of mutual consent, parting of the waves.
Peter, what am I supposed to do here? Not here?
No, go over the pink. This is no good. This was just a tryout.
I'm just filling it. So how's it look?
It could, right where you are now, it could use a little more.
Oh yeah?
There's like a crease with things sticking out.
Hi, Sawdust.
It seemed like...
Whoops, sorry.
I think I have to be so wild, Howard.
Just going up
a little wild. I think I should resist him. I don't think I have to be so loose.
If you give her...
I think you could have a bunch of two. Mm. If you would be a Russian woman, you would attach the line to his arm. Put that, you know, first you hold out the laundry. You don't do the wheel washing. You hold out this box of detergent. Mm. You put it down, take out the laundry line out of it, attach it to his arm while he's getting out. Right?
Yeah,
that's about
the
wrist.
Hold
it here.
Yeah, they tear
out. Pull out.
So if it
I just want to do another one so I can see what's going on.
Hey, give that back.
Hey.
We don't want you. It's gotta be facing that way.
We don't want you.
The cows are getting tired. They have to go out to pasture.
That's right. And right by her side, they're donkey. Ignaz. Ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling. 6 o'clock. Break up time. And the farmer for bye-bye saying, there's the fiddle, but Mr. Sodas suggests you don't need it anymore. And then you give the fiddle to the donkey, and the donkey carries it away. And instead you step into the car, something like that. Yeah?
And it opens the door, and they make a little step, as if stepping into the car just where they're standing, or stand. Step behind it, you know, just some kind of foolish kind of kids game, right? Just like getting into this,
a little horn
and a little horn, and
making noise.
Yeah, and then arriving, something like that.
So let me think about the dialogue a bit longer for this thing, and I think it definitely does in the dialogue. Good, let's see how that is. So you get out there.
Thank you.
can see, you have lived a good life.
Well, my friend,
everybody,
nous avons pu voir que nous avons eu une bonne vie.
And now it's time to retire.
Maintenant, c'est le temps de la retraite.
And we have just the right thing for you.
Et nous avons exactement ce qui nous convient.
The problem with the vapor is keeping sweat.
Before.
Here we are.
A government of the finest engineers, bullet makers. Who manufacture birds which fly 100 miles per minute?
Who manufacture birds which fly 100 miles per minute?
Birds which we load with thunderstorms and bolts of lightning. And they don't sing tweedledee.
Thank you.
And when you pour water on it,
et quand vous versez de l'eau dessus, e quando ci abbiate l'acqua di sopra,
quando mette la Wandboden,
bewacht ihr euch ab, Melisie, und wenn ihr Wasser auf sie gießt,
kaka vel Boden in your liote,
e quando la rieges,
sie wachsen,
она будет расти,
crescerà,
come galossi.
And when you let the sun shine on it, and the children will die.
Et les enfants mourront. Et les pitchiriti mouriranno.
Ma bello,
Und die Kinder werden sterben.
Die Jetsi umruhen.
Die los niños morirán.
Thank you.
You don't think that clear enough. That's very clear. That's the best of breathing sound. So we stay up.
The first station of the cross, he is condemned to death.
Hit it from a little bit further away. I think you will avoid the turns.
Margot, what do you think? To have this when people come in, the only question is the lights. Whether the lights should be on or not. When they're on, it's very strong as a picture. Take a look at George. I think it's better without the gators. They look to First World War movie type. Charlie Chaplin, First World War. We are doing the rest of this play in detail. Then we do problems. And then the next thing is a dress rehearsal non-stop. Then we break and go and eat something. Then we come back and go and perform something.
And then we go and drink something. And then...
then we go and sleep something. Look a little bit more in the direction where the parade left when you say that. Why? That's it.
Who's that? Is that you, Franz? Come on in.
I can't. I've got a roll call.
What's the matter with you, Franz?
Marie, there's something out there again. The smoke of the country shall go up as the smoke in the furnace.
Franz.
What's going to happen?
Franz.
I have to go. See you tonight.
He's seeing things. You're so quiet, son. Are you scared? It's getting so dark. Usually there's a light shining in. I can't stand it.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, we'd like to draw your attention to what we call in Latin, these horses, or in English, the horse right here in the diagram, anatomically and anatomically correct. Ladies and gentlemen, we find that if we feed the horse some grain, as I will show you in my medic language right now, goes in the mouth right past the nostril, goes up through that upper part, up by the right brain and the left brain, down around, around, and around, right bypasses the heart. Sometimes there's heartburn, you know what I'm talking about, bad pizza and all. Goes right out through to the stomach, stops in the stomach, gurgitates, regurgitates, regurgitates, keeps on going after that. Large, small intestine gets the bifurcation, either going up to the kidney and down through the urethral tube down there, you know what I'm saying, coming out there, or continuing right on to the end, out to the horse's rear end there, coming out, you know what I'm saying, rear leg, rear hoof, that's the story, ladies and gents. And so, with no further ado, we're going to present to you now the whitest horse's intelligentsia, that's to you. Smart white horse, step right up now, ladies and gentlemen. Just look at this fine piece of horse flesh coming down the line, ladies and gentlemen. But what an aqueduct, ladies and gentlemen. Not only that, it'll teach you how to read a novel. Speed reading, speed riding. This horse knows no limits, ladies and gentlemen. Watch that. Deadlock, forelock, 14 hands high. It's a beautiful piece of... And now, this white horse... gonna show you what it can do. Oh my goodness, great good lord, holy shit! Get out of here, you big 500 pounds of dog food! Go on, get out of here! Make a fool out of me! What kind of horse sense is that? Horse my ass! Horse's ass! Good lord, get out of here! Oh my goodness gracious! Woo. You pissed on the street! Like a dog, what's it? I'm giving you a kiss in the day, what's it? That's bad. The world is bad. Man, 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 man.
Mr. Doctor, the call of nature.
The call of nature, nature. Oh my goodness, one second. I was doing with my thing. Well, it's open now. I'm good and nifty. And I'm studying at the university and all that kind of stuff. I'm telling you that to do it your teeth today.
I had it worked out once and changed all the lines, so I don't know when to do the turns and stuff. It used to be that in one of the second speeches he went on and on about all this scientific stuff, and that was real good for...
Yeah, ammonium chloride, urea 10%, hyperoxidic.
It's hard to hear. Okay. I never know what's happening. At all. Okay. Let's go.
Hyperoxidic ammonium chloride! Wait a sec, please! Try pissing again. Go in there and cry.
Can't, Captain.
Pissing on the wall, wait a sec! Pissing on the wall! I got to my own eyes, I took my nose out the window to catch the air. Humidity was 10%, but temperature was 95, it was sunny, and I thought it was sec. Oh, but I'm not getting angry, my sec. No. But you shouldn't have pissed on the wall, you know that man.
See, Captain, sometimes the double nature, the sun stands at noon, and it is this, as the world went in fire. There has already a terrible voice spoken to me.
Voice? That voice? That you have an alpha up
from the Charles Stewart doctor there at Zen. Have you ever seen already how the Charles Stewarts grow in figures? Someone could only read that.
These stones really sparkle. Look. Shut your eyes tight. Tighter. Stay quiet or he'll come get you.
Shining under your fingers.
What am I? A whore?
It's all right, Marie. I have to go. See you tonight, Marie. Bye.
I could stab myself. Goes to hell anyway. Everything.
Voice question. around in the dust, like animals, like beasts. Will they do it in our bare hands like flies? Look how he's holding her, grabbing her body like I used to.
Standing here like this.
Here and all of our lives. Okay. Thank you.